Oh, he didn't miss you at all.
No. I thought he would pee on everything in the meantime. Hi, buddy. Hi. Steel, you're so big. He's so big.
I was just about ready to text you and say, hey, you're going to be late. I'm just going home. Taking him home.
I got a work phone call right before I left, and I was like, I'm sorry. I have to go get my dog.